Hello, hello, hello. We are back again with another episode of Let's Play Skyrim, and we still can't get into Heartwood Mill, so not my problem. It's her husband that's dead. I couldn't care less. She's just not going to find out. So we're going to do something else instead. And we are going to find the fine-cut void sorts for Wayfinder. Sounds like that could be a marked thing. Yes, it is. That's good. I don't have to just stumble across them. They're in Brood Cabin. Let's go from Dead Men's Respite. Okay. And it's just over here. I can't actually see the cave, but apparently it's close by. I can see it on my radar. Oh, hello. I don't want to be getting your diseases. Rock joint or something that I get from skeevers. Across this river. Where is it? I can't see anything. Is it up there? It might be above. How do I get up there then? I might be able to go around that way. I'm pretty certain I'm going to have to... Or actually, wait a minute. There might be a little path here next to the stream. Oh no, not really. Oh, actually, yes, there is. If it's not too steep for me to walk up. No? Ah, brilliant. Troll, oh dear. Oh, that was easier to deal with than the other troll we dealt with on the High Hrothgar, if you remember. Probably going to be another troll or two inside this cave. But that's okay, let's go inside. I can hear another one, or is that a bear? Could be a bear, actually. Something is roaring. A large animal is roaring. I can't tell whether it's a troll or a bear. Troll! Not surprised, considering there's one outside. It would be strange if there was a bear in here, actually. Oh, and a bear! Surprised they didn't try to kill each other. Is there nothing else in here? No. Wasn't sure if I heard more roaring. These trolls do look nasty though. They're quite frightening actually, I think. Take that bow. Killed a hunter. Oh well. Black arrow, can I read it? Archery increased to 17. Thank you. Not that I ever use archery, but helps me work towards levelling up. Fine cut void salts. Falmer, double axe. Brilliant. Now I need to go back to Wayfinder and give them the salts.
Caves. I wonder what's below.
We just found out what's below. Map. There we go. Where is Wayfinder? In Dawnstar. Is he on a boat? Can't tell, he's directly ahead of me and there's a ship directly ahead, so he could potentially be on that ship. I believe he is. Fruki? Are you Fruki? What's wrong?
Lady Mara will save us from these nightmares, you'll see.
Dragon. Oh, that's... Oh my god, there's two! That is unfortunate. You better not kill... I can resurrect him. I will complete that quest. Where's the other dragon? It says two. Oh, there's the other one. Damn. Oh my gosh. I've never had to fight more than one at once. Where's the other one? Alright, there's one here. Quick, quick, before it moves again. Oh, it's dead. Okay, great. Get near it to absorb it. I'm not going to loot it just yet, because I don't think I'll be able to carry everything. I'll have to give them to Aranea. Where's the other one gone? I can hear it. It's over this way.
Hello?
Everyone's calmed down, so it must... There it is. When is it gonna come over here? There we go, thought I'd be carrying too much to be able to run. Come on, I need to give these to you and then go and kill the other one.
The twilight watches us all. What do you need to take?
Right. I am giving you these dragon bones and scales.
Until next time, guys.
I thought that seagull was a dragon. Right, it was over here. I can hear it, I think. Or is that the wind, actually? They've gone away now. Ah, there it is. Dead. Looks like the troll might have killed it. Get over to it so I can absorb its soul, and then I'll be able to complete the quest. Killed the troll, but it died anyway. Thank you very much. Will I absorb its soul? Yes. Good, I just had to get close by. Now I need Aranea to come over here. Two dragon souls in one go. That's not bad, not bad at all. Didn't even have to land a strike on this one. Right, where is Aranea? There she is. Got some more stuff to give you, my darling. Oh, and I see a chest in that cave.
The twilight watches us all, darling.
Trade some things with you.
What do you need to take?
And you're going to get a load more dragon stuff. There we go. Thank you. What's in here? Where the troll used to live. Deathblow the... Ah, perfect. Abananit. Never heard of them. Brilliant, thank you. Nice, not bad at all. Not bad at all. Now, you came from here, so I guess this is the easiest way to get back to Dawnstar. I mean, it's just over this ridge, isn't it? So, both of those dragons are dead. The people of Dawnstar can rest easy. Honestly, though, two at once. In all my years of playing Skyrim, I have never encountered more than one dragon at a time. I wonder what they do with the bodies. Do they bury them somewhere? I mean, you can't very well just leave this one here, can you? I'd be tempted to display it on top of the Jarl's palace thing myself, but whatever. At least the quest giver didn't die. I don't think anyone did, actually, so that's good.
Everyone thinks I'm too young to be a ship's captain, but I'm going to prove them wrong.
I have the fine-cut void salts.
That's the first bit of good news I've had since I set sail a year ago. Here's your cut.
Thank you. What else can I do? I can now equip Bryling. Don't know who that is, but I'm going to speak to them anyway. Ah, there they are. They've left. Oh, perfect.
The Imperials are good for business.
Thane Bryling, at your service.
Pactor asked me to deliver a message.
Is everything all right? I've not heard from Sorley or Pactor in some time.
Everything's fine. The shipment will be here soon.
That's good news. I was starting to fear something had happened. You have my thanks.
You're welcome.
It's been an honor.
I got 25 gold for that. Whatever, it's not bad. It was only a message, so I wouldn't expect hundreds, although it would be nice. Find Panthea's flute. Which is over here. In Hobbs Fall Cave. Dawnstar just so happens to be the closest place. Actually... Yeah, I'll have to swim from there though. The terrain from Sightless Pit looks easier to draw. Now I'll go from Dawnstar. Closer. Body's still there. Dragon skeleton has not been cleared up just yet. I'm not surprised. It's a mammoth task to accomplish.
cousins out fighting dragons, and what do
I? We're gonna need to do the Nightmares quest here at some point. I think we're probably high enough level to do that now. I'll have to go into the inn and speak to what's his name again. Because we clearly haven't done it, because I haven't discovered that castle yet. And I think I remember we gave it a go before, but for some reason we couldn't complete it. I can't remember why. Oh, come on. You... that means. You see that on the radar directly ahead of me? That dragon symbol thing. It's not a dragon burial site because that's usually a dragon skull. That looks like a symbol of the Empire. Maybe it's an Imperial camp. I am tempted to find out what that is actually. Let's go and see what that is. And then we'll go to the cave and get Panthea's flute for someone, probably someone who's at the, oh, there's a lighthouse. At the Bard's College in Solitude, most likely. Yeah, it looks like an Imperial camp. Interesting, can I get a quest from here? Winterhold Imperial
always looking
camp.
For strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, our headquarters are in Solitude.
Mm-hmm. Actually, do you have a quest for me?
What do you need?
No. Oh, no, I don't. None of these are named individuals, so none of them will be able to give me a quest. Right, on we go. Keep moving. This way. I thought that was a massive wolf. How do you imagine? Speaking of wolves. No, missed. Come on, trying to snipe them. Oh, they're moving. Oh, and there's a sea lion thing over that way. Well done, Miko. Wolf pelt. Silver ring. Only worth 30 gold. And another silver ring. Must have eaten someone that was wearing jewellery. Standing stone, I want to check that out. That looks very interesting over there. I'll have a look over there after this, after we've had a look in this cave, actually, I think. If I remember to, at least. Okay, well first I'll discover this cave and then I'll go down to the Standing Stone. I can at least fast travel to the cave if I can't find my way back up. Oh! Bloody hell! Where did that bear come from? Well, given that it's a cave bear, probably a cave, but... Okay, so here is Obstful Cave. Wonder if there's bears down there. What's that? Oh, saber-toothed tiger, I think. Snowy Serpent, which is now dead. Where's the Standing Stones? Around here. Somewhere. I still can't see it though. Maybe it's... Oh, I hope it's not up there. I want to see a ship as well. I want to check out that shipwreck. Oh, there's so many things I want to explore around here. Oh, it's up there. Ah, bollocks. Okay, I'll have to go round and up him. Or I can do that after I've got down the cave, I can't be bothered. At least do that first and then we can go and have a look there as well. Probably going to be more... probably another saber cat, actually. Wouldn't be surprised if there's a cave bear, too. I thought that was an animal, actually, that rock. Oh, I can hear blades, actually, and judging by the decorations, I'd say probably bandits in here. Would have expected it to be I can hear voices, yeah. I would have expected this to be inhabited by an animal, but apparently not. Ah, never mind, it's necromancers. Yep. Necromancers, lovely. That's alright, makes a difference. I mean, it's always bandits and whatnot, isn't it? So, necromancers makes a bit of a change. Thank you. Nothing else in there is really worth anything. Book of Daedra or Daedra. That's a ruined book. Can't read that. Can't read that one either. Book of Daedra and Bear and Markarth. Nope. Mega Prince read that one like 100 times, and I keep pointing out that it is not a skill book. No, I'm wasting my time with that. So where is this flute? I hear a skeleton. Oh.
Never should have come here.
Headshot. Just the war axe. There we go, thank you. That is not a chest like I thought it was. Thought I heard another skeleton then, but it was just my foot crunching against the snow, not the creak of the skeleton. Speaking of skeletons, though, there's another one there. And the other necromancer is here. Oh, sorry, Mika. There we go. Take that, thank you. Skeleton has some arrows, but that's about it. Necromancer adept. I was a necromancer adept, yeah, good. I mean, I wasn't sure because they were dressed a bit different to usual. I was worried it might have been a quest giver or something, but nope, that's fine. Don't know why they were attacking each other, but it doesn't really matter. Probably would have tried to kill me afterwards, regardless. So where is... Oh, looks like I have to get through there somehow. I think I might see a button or something next to the, you know, the bars or whatever they are. Spike things that make a door that they somehow managed to install in this cave. Any of these skill books? The Oblivion Crisis, I've read that. Gods and Worship, pretty sure I've read that, yeah. But probably read all of these to be quite honest. The Firmament, yeah. Okay, and Aedra and Daedra. Great. Apothecary satchel, we'll just have that stuff, yeah, nothing interesting. Oh, actually, anything I can use? Because I have some quests there. No, nothing. Here we go, I thought I saw it. Ah, it's a pull chain. Thought it was a button, but it's a chain. I mean, there's a chain on both sides, I don't really see what the point... Oh, hello, I thought that might be the case. Put point in a... having those spikes is. Knock those subjects off. I can hit them, that is. Whatever. 80 gold isn't bad for a soul gem. Oh, hello. Right, where's... They're usually accompanied by at least one skeleton, so where is it? If there is one, that is. I don't think there was one. How unique. She did go flying to Arik to the end of the corridor, though. Alright, there's obviously going to be people in here. There. Missed. Ah, and Pantea's flute is right there. Aranea, that would be a brilliant time. For you to come and help. I need to use my magicka spells. Potions, rather. Increased by 20 points to 60 seconds, not useful. There we go. Why are you hiding? Oh my god, I'm nearly dead. Okay, health potion, please, thank you. No, I don't want to increase, there we go. Aranea, where the hell are you? Is she dead? I can't imagine she's dead, she's probably just stuck somewhere, isn't she? Thank God for that. Come on. Oh, at last. Oh no, missed him. Aranea, where the hell are you? That's an excellent question. Okay, I don't know. I'll find her. I hope she's undead. Can't imagine what would have killed her, though. I don't think I've seen her at all in this cave. I'm sure she's around somewhere. Better be around somewhere. She's got all of my valuables on her. Well, here we are anyway. Pantea's flute. Perfect. Oh, hello. Lockpick. And what do you have? Nothing. I can't loot that skeleton. Miko, why are you always getting in my way, dog? There we go. And I can just jump down here. No clue where she's gone. Maybe she'll spawn next to me when we leave. Hopefully she will. Right. There she is. Okay. Don't know what happened there. I wanted to go up there. There it is. How do I get up there? I think I just go around this way. Yeah. Up around that way. Is that the, yeah, I think that is where I found Aranea. That's the Daedric Shrine. Cool, so we're getting closer to Winterhold now. Ah, and I can just go up here. I thought it might be a longer way around. I think I can go up here anyway. Might need to go up a bit higher. No, this is looking perfect. Never mind. How do I? It's there. Oh, hello. Yes, this is it. Perfect. There we go. Brilliant. What does this one do? Probably something incredibly useless. Oh, cute. The tower. Those under the side of the tower have the option to automatically open expert or lower locks. Useful if I was a rogue. Is it a rogue or a ranger? I can't remember. But, you know, more of a sneak thieving type of playthrough. Chest over there. Which I am not. go around that. Okay, I have to go down. Actually, I'm going to fast travel to the cave. It'd be quicker, won't it? Work my way around that way. That's what? Where's your rider? Was that horse supposed to be there all along? Maybe it just didn't spawn. Was it meant to be killed by the snowy saber cat? Or... oh, I have no idea. Interesting, though. Right, I want to get that chest, and then I'm going to discover that place, and I don't think we'll have time to explore it this episode, though. But that's okay. At least we'll have it on our map. Clam. No, I don't want to harvest a clam. Oh, and it looks like around here is the entrance to that cave, actually. Judging by the path and the archway, which always denotes the entrance to something, and a bear guarding it. We can deal with that later, though. Now, I want to get this chest. It's here next to a skeleton, it would seem. Must have been here for quite some time. It's probably someone's journal. Nope, Knights of the Nine. Know what it is, don't really care. Open the chest. Gold, gold ruby necklace. Nice. Okay, and now we can go and deal with that. Can I get the bear from here? That would be really useful. Oh, I should have done. We went through it, probably because it's too far away to be fully rendered, perhaps? Not sure. Where have you gone? Where's the bear gone? Ah, there it is. Just trying to find some extra way around to me. Thank you. Nothing interesting on you, though. Pack of walls over there, but they're not going to bother me at all. Alright, where's the entrance to this cave? Sorry, I don't know why my voice went like that. I'm recording a lot of these, I'm recording quite a few episodes at once now, actually, so I think my voice is going a little bit hoarse from speaking so much. I'm not used to talking quite so much. oh, see, my voice is completely going. Ingvild discovered. Okay, right, we found it. Now I'm going to go back to the person who wants Panthea's flute and complete the quest. You. Panthea. I recovered your flute. Oh, so it's hers. It was like a legendary one.
That's it. Wonderful. I knew I could have it. I don't have any money, but I can show you a few tricks I learned.
Ooh. Excellent. Magic. Ones I'm actually going to use. Ah, she's increased all of my magic skills. Ah, brilliant. Thank you, Panthea. And now I can level up as well. Okay, level up. What do I want to level up? Magicka, as always. Can I do anything to destruction? Runes, I never use runes. That's what they're called, runes, not just, not sigils. Here we are, cast adept level. Distraction spells for half magicka. Perfect. I'll have that, please. That'll be very useful. And, my friends, that is going to conclude the episode. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe. Join the Empire and press the bell icon to get notified of all of my uploads. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Have a lovely day and goodbye.